That really could have hurt his opponent there, and I think these days you just can't fly into tackles like he did then.
Well, I've seen him launch into these kind of challenges before in his career.